AC high pressure switch location. The high pressure switch on an AC unit is typically located on the high pressure side of the AC lines, usually between the compressor and the condenser. This is the larger pipe that carries the refrigerant after it has been compressed. Important note, the exact location may vary depending on the specific make and model of your AC unit. If you're unsure, it's best to consult your user manual or a qualified technician.